welcome to the Mega Breadvan channel, and here we are in a noisy Leicester. So today the film is about the hop.
Theatre. Yeah, so you're going somewhere down here.
Park over here. We just passed Leicester Prison. A pedestrian area or lots of people about to put an alarm on. Thank you.
va s'arrêter. Si le bus il s'arrête, il s'arrête. Où ça va être dur.
Le daba por entrar a mañana, hasta este tengo que venir mañana.
Gratuit les bus.
Hein?
C'est tout gratuit les bus en Russie.
Ça c'est gratuit, ouais.
That is not.
Stop looking!
Yeah, that's not it. Wait, that's not the answer.
I'm only
eating your flesh and that. You don't care what you're talking about. Oh, no. You're then lost through
now.
Yeah.
We were filming the first one 4 hours, so. Everyone's going to go off.
Sorry.
So if you're charging it with solar, basically, they probably will charge it with that. There's some solar as well. I think it's part of the green initiative to make it cities green and so money to run and scale like this whole track. So they like don't need to try for money on the
Oh no. That's it.
Stop
tell you when.
Bus.
babies. Hey?
Thank you. Thank you.
So I hope you enjoyed the video. I thought I'd do a postscript to it because it's been, over a week since we came back from the UK. And I thought I'd sit out here, even though it's a bit thundery at the moment. The video sort of ended abruptly. It wasn't really intentional. I mean, I didn't really know what I was going to film next, but I decided when I got off the bus, the park and ride bus, at the Enderby Park and Ride, I'll go and take a picture of the terminal with a bus in front. I didn't even think about doing a video or anything. I just thought, you know, I'd take a picture of a bus and stick that at the end of the video or something like that. But unfortunately, I was stopped. A bloke who looked like a security guard came over, sort of waggling his finger, saying, "No, no, 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 no. You can't take any photos here." Which I thought was very odd, really. But he, you know, it was quite reasonable, but I thought it was a bit strange because he said to me, "I saw you earlier," meaning when we caught the park and ride into Leicester, because the footage in the video is when we're coming back out again to come and get the car. So we're actually getting on the bus to go into the city centre, and I took a few photographs of the buses parked up. So that was about 4 hours before, because we went in about 11:30. I think we came back out around 4 o'clock time. So I thought it odd him saying to me that, anyway, he saw me earlier taking pictures, but didn't want to say anything because I was with my family, meaning my wife and my two kids. So that meant that he saw me probably on CCTV taking pictures, and for some reason 4 hours later stopped me, recognised me and stopped me taking a picture. I wasn't in anywhere that was going to cause trouble or cause a bother. I was on the footpath. There was a barrier between me and the bus lane, so I didn't quite get that. I thought it was a bit of a job's worth situation. I was told not to take any photographs, which is odd, you know, really odd. Since the park and ride started in 2002, on visits back to the UK, I've taken quite a few photographs at a couple of sites, at the Maynard's Gorse site, which is near where I used to live in Leicester, and this Enderby one, because we were staying in Feddingworth, so it was the right side of the city for us. So, yeah, a nice visit. Enjoyed taking the videos, but that was a bit of a disappointing end, I suppose. As an aside, really the video was supposed to have been about the hop, but shut up motorbike. I really wanted to take some footage of a new hop, which started about a month ago. And, you know, I'd never been on an electric bus before, and I was quite pleased to see that there was a nice free service running around Leicester. And it was quite good, really. These electric buses are a bit fast and stop for me. I mean, if you're standing up, then it's a bit of a pain, really, because you're being thrown about quite a bit compared to the old buses. They seem to be a little less aggressive on the accelerator and on the brake. But on the leg back, when we came back from this, well, we were in the city centre, but we stopped sort of short of the bus station, Haymarket bus station, because we wanted to go to a few different shops and go and get something to eat and so on. So we caught the bus where we got off, on Granby Street. And in fact, I was waiting. If you know Leicester, there's a pedestrian street next to Granby Street, well, next to the stop, basically. And so Madam MB and my son decided to go and look in a sports shop. And so me and my daughter sat outside and waited. And I saw two hops go by. in quite a quick succession. It's 15-minute frequency, but it was literally one turned up, went off, and then another turned up literally 2 minutes after, and then went off. And I thought, oh, we've just missed two. And so Madam MB came back with my son, and we decided to go to the bus stop. We waited probably about 20 minutes before another one turned up. And as you saw in the video, it was packed. So probably they're having a few frequency issues. But yeah, it was a great trip, and I really, really enjoyed riding on those buses. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment below if you so wish. And I'll see you in the video. Take care of yourselves. Bye.
Support.
Mega.
Red.
Van. Here.